We expect to reaffirm at this Congress that salvation is by Jesus Christ alone.